Sorry if your audio coming like this. Well, fear not. Turn on audio compatibility mode. It'll do something like this. Yeah, it fixes the audio. Thank me later.